Hey guys, you could probably skip a little bit ahead. This video doesn't really have an intro because if you saw what happened at the last video, one of my clips that was like the middle ground for these two videos just disappeared. So what happened? Joel went to the coffee thing and there was a line there about how much he missed coffee. You could also talk to Ellie, who was talking about luggage. They also joked around because I don't think Ellie knew so much about coffee. Well, that's pretty much it. That's all you guys missed. It wasn't anything big. Yeah, they get across the bridge, drop down. So now it's time to move the ladder, which you will see. Besides this little mishap, I hope everything else goes okay with the series. I'm learning. You know, we're kind of improving, maybe just a little bit. But I hope you enjoy this. I don't want to keep dragging on. Tell me how I'm doing in the comments. Thank you guys. Hope you enjoy. Oh boy. So I'm guessing we're gonna have to go to the ladder. Okay, so we have the ladder. Where are we moving this? What about right here? Let's go up the ladder. Ooh, look. There's actually parts up here. There's nothing over there. Yeah. So we probably want to go there. There doesn't look like there's a way to go up that way. Definitely there's a way to go right over here. Okay, up the ladder we go.
I'm on
Wait,
it.
I wonder if there actually there. Okay, there is a way over here. Okay, go on. All right. What's over here? Sweet, we have the combination. Is there anything else over here? No, so the combination was the only thing, which I'm fine with. I'm down. Can I just kill myself? All right. It was over here, right? It's in the room. What you got in your safe? Please be goodies. And not too shabby. Hey. Sweet. So, all right. So now we're probably gonna go back up to the ladder and do our actual stuff that we need to do. Could go. Hey Ellie, how you doing, buddy? You
Okay,
good?
it's time to lighten the mood.
Oh no. Well, I'm ready. Tell me.
I tried to catch some fog earlier.
Yeah?
I missed.
Oh my
Do you know what's not right?
What?
Left?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have seen that
That's
one.
awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy.
Oh no.
I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow.
Well,
Too soon. Okay, I'm all joked out.
that became depressing real fast. Thanks, Ellie. I always could use some more depression in my life. Also, this is late, but hello. We're probably starting the next episode at the hotel. Because I'm
What's the
sure the last one was a little long. And I had forgotten, because I got very into the game. It happens. So yes, hello. How's the game? How are you guys doing? Tell me some stuff. You guys doing good?
Oh shit.
Oh
Damn
shit. Where are they at? So there's two here.
We done here. Got on the floor to check, man.
Okay, that should get both of them. Okay, and there's one there. There's one over there. Okay. There's three. There's three that I can tell. You should come out the window, boy. Fuck you up. Fuck you up, fam. Okay, I wanna try to use some of these shots.
Oh man.
Gun down!
Oh boy. I hit the window. To the wall.
Right out.
Come on. Is the guy in the window over there? Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna need a shotty for him. Okay, Ellie looks terrified, but I can't blame her. Okay, he's going back inside. What I want to use is this. Okay, where are they? They're both in there. Okay, come on. Come on. Sweet. Another one down. Okay, and I'm pulling out my shoddy. Okay, we can't have both of them coming out.
I'll have a look out here.
Okay. And if you're going straight, you go, okay, he is going straight. For some reason, he can't see my head. Take him down. I already have a melee weapon, so I'm not gonna grab it because mine's better. But that is a pipe. And pipes are OP. So we're gonna definitely gonna come back for that. Okay. You gonna come out here anytime soon, boy? Oh, he is. Ooh, is your friend down? Are you worried about your life? You should be. Man down, did anyone hear you? Or are all your friends dead? Oh. I guess someone did hear you. Oh, and they're not all dead. There's at least one more coming. Hey. Speak with
me. Oh shit.
Come on. Fuck you up, fam. Oh, you got the first hit? Take some of my pipe.
Oh,
I have a pipe now.
Don't kill me, man, please. Just let me go.
Just kill him. There's no reason to grab him. Okay, well, my pipe broke, so we're gonna pick up that pipe. Can we pick up that pipe? I don't think we can. Oh, because we have our thing. Why didn't we use it? Okay, whatever. We're gonna go in here. There's bound to be supplies. And they're all dead now. Well, this place is huge. They say that it's huge and all the doors I can't go in. Great times. Funny memes. Okay. I really hope I got everyone. I'm just running around like a madman. Okay, that room's open, so let's go explore. To the bathroom kitchen looking thing. We got a brick. Yeah. Good old friend brick in the bathroom. That's it. Anything in the bedroom? Some candles. I bet these people knew they were dying and tried to make it as peaceful as they could. take some of that. Man, it'd probably be nice to change the clothes. But it's also probably disgusting wearing some of their clothes. Ooh, more drawers. I can't open them. Never mind. Can't open those. Ellie, you are in my way. Okay, well, those rooms are all taken care of. We have this hallway and that over there. There seems to be a snack here. I'll take that. Can I open this? No. Okay. So this is where I murdered everyone. Sweet. Take some of that. There's materials. Am I full? I think I'm full, so I'm gonna craft me up some of that. There we go. We're gonna put that bad boy away. Wait, there was... No? Alright. Well... I keep thinking I'm seeing like a note right here. But I think it's just the bottle. Bathroom. Just nothing but another brick. These people kept bricks in their bathroom. Huh. And then dead end. Okay, so that's probably where we're going. So I'll pick some of that up, some of that up. We don't need any of that. Okay, we got some health. Health's always nice. We're almost at full health now. We might take some more pills. You know how much Joel loves popping them pills. Okay. What's this? Upstairs. Can we even go upstairs? What was that? Down here. And that noise, maybe we're supposed to go upstairs. That was a very oddly specific, hey, over here. So we're gonna go loot whatever we can that was out there. Because there looked like there was stuff. Okay, some explosives. Full health now. There's fucking more. Holy shit. I'm ready. It's getting a little toasty. Nothing over here. Did we come from over here? Yeah.
I know you're here.
No, you don't. You haven't gone downstairs yet. Oh, shit. Is that where you're stopping? Okay. Is it just him? It looked like it's just him right here patrolling, so he was easy to take out.
Oh my God.
Oh, he's just sleeping. It's okay, you don't have to make a fucking big deal out of it. Okay. I don't know where the next guys are. One. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Come on, hurry up.
Hey, you got anything over there?
Fuck.
Hey, talk to me.
Ellie, get over here. Ellie, you fuck. I want to be like angled certain, but here we are. We're good. Okay, so those two people should come over here. Or at least one of them should.
Where the hell you hiding, man?
Okay, this isn't good. Cause he's about to come over here, and I'm gonna be able to strangle you. Ooh, that didn't work out as planned. Oh god. Oh, he wasn't dead. I'm happy I decided to do this. Good job, Ellie. Teamwork. Well, Ellie, you threw a brick at his head, so I mean, you participated. That's another voice, right? Oh, shit. Oh, he has a Molotov. Okay. Okay.
Hi.
Where are they coming from? Okay, so he's over there. We're gonna throw one of these. Shit happens, Ellie. Okay. This is why you don't fucking mess with me. Don't get on my bad side. Thinking we killed everyone. We're gonna stay a little low because there's still music going. There's bound to be like one more guy. I don't know where. But all his friends are dead. I thought I just saw him. Can't pick that up. Keep that in mind that there's health here. Whoa, we have an arrow telling me where to go.
Where are you, motherfucker? Whoa.
So obviously, that guy was behind me. Okay, Ellie. Joel, your hand. Joel. Guys. What am I what? Ooh, that was actually violent.
Fuck.
Yeah. Apparently I took that body with me for a little bit. So the music died down a bit. Okay. So I'm gonna feel free to loot. We're gonna go in this direction first. Big open area. Hold up, Ellie. Hopefully I don't get lost in, like, whatever he looted. This place is huge. Okay, we got drawers. When we craft anything, we can craft one of these. Why not? Are we back on the first? No. This is different. Oh man, this is the way to really fuck me up, fam. Oh dude. Whoa, look at the view. The town is completely destroyed. So when do I have the talk with Ellie? You know, not the talk, but a talk. She's been telling some jokes and I could really use some. This is where I killed people, right? Oh god. Oh no. Yeah?
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me. It ain't easy.
Oh, poor depression. Yay. You know, that's... Joel, you have a problem. But in reality, what video game character doesn't have a problem? Everyone likes little pills or something. Okay, we're completely loaded. Huh. There's that hole. Anything going on? Okay, we have a bottle in here. What was that? I don't know. Ellie, come on. Stop staring at dead people. Little fucking weird. Ooh, wait, there's scissors. So we haven't been in this bathroom. This bathroom is pretty green. They obviously hotboxed this bathroom at one point with, you know, the stuff. Yeah, okay. Alright, I think we looted everything. Going up the stairs. Don't know where Ellie is. She's probably still staring at the dead bodies. Kids these days. So weird. These still don't bother me. L3.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold really? On, let me try to open.
I know where to go, I'm just checking for other stuff. Spam the triangle. Oh, I gotta spam it harder. That's a conveniently placed ladder.
Let's see where this goes.
Ooh, cutscene. Or not. Oh, okay. Ellie, let's get off this. L3.
That looks like a way through.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Yeah. Okay, Joel, go on. Please don't fall, please don't fall, please don't fall. Ellie? Okay. Go. Oh god. Well, I got a booster.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
This is a lot of weight. Slide. Oh shit. No, get up. Get up. Ellie!
Joel!
I'm away! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
She's okay. Okay.
No! Stay out there!
What do we got? What do we got down here? Oh, this is pretty deep. Oh. I didn't know there were supply parts down here. Okay, I should probably go up. There might be more, I can tell. Okay, go down. Go deep down. To where I can't see anything. Okay, that's weird. Okay, so I think we got everything. There's a hole right there. I want to take that into accountability. There's a hole. There's that. Okay. Okay. That's just right here. There doesn't look like there's anything right there. Let's go back down or not. I can't see anything. There's
that way.
Maybe this way. There's supplies. Sweet. Anything over here? No. Man, I can only imagine if there was clickers or water monster, I would be done with this game for a while. And then I'd be scared to go in the water for a little bit. If I see one zombie, man. Oh, hell no. Sound like there was an alligator. I'm just looking for supplies. Oh shit. Great, I need fucking heart attacks. What's right here? So, okay, oh god. So there's something down here. Oh hell no, oh hell no, oh hell no. Hell no. Fuck no. We're gonna go, I don't even care if there's like something really fucking cool right there. There's a fucking body. Fuck that. Fuck that right there. Oh. Shit. Shit. That was loud, and I know what that fucking means. That body's not there. Oh, hell no. Fuck this. Oh my god. Okay. I'm a big boy. I'm a big boy. Come on, Joel. Come on. Come on, Joel. Come on, come on, we need air. Oh my god. Anything else? Down here, we got another room down here. Seems to be it. We'll go check out that room real quick. I'm sure whatever we're supposed to do is in one of these rooms. Rusted lockers. Wait, you can actually use one of these rusted lockers. Huh. Nothing, though. Okay, 1 minute. Let's make sure there's nothing down here, right? No. Yeah. Okay, so this is probably the way we're supposed to go. So, the other stuff over here, it'll lead us back, so don't worry. I'm not... Ah, shit. Yeah, so we can't get around this. So over here is where the spores are, right? No, this is just a fucking shit ton of supplies. Okay. Can I craft anything? I don't know. Won't let me. So, like, shit? It's a lot of supplies. But I think we're fine. Okay. Okay. Going down. Joel, we gotta go down. Okay. Okay, Joel, you gotta, like, we gotta go. Your mask on. Now I'm a little scared because this means there's clickers, and there's clickers, and there's waters. I really hope there's no clickers in these waters. Oh man. I don't.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. There's some supplies over here. Let's see. Nothing registering it. Okay. There's a generator. The fuck was that? Joel! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck is this? Oh my god. 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 Oh, I'm so scared. Oh my god. We're gonna have to kill it. Joel.
I hate these things.
You heal yourself. No. Oh man. Oh, that was intense. Why is this place so big? This place is huge. So I don't think we're gonna be able to get that generator, whatever it's for. There might be more dead around. So let's look at this. Okay. Okay. I hope I got them all. But I, like I said, I don't know. It's a big hole. Whoa. Okay. Supplies. Oh yeah. We're gonna hold out our shoddy. Cause there's ammo there. And if somebody comes to sneak attack us, we're ready. What is that? Okay, it was just me. Room. Okay. I just want to get out of here. I know I've said I really care about collectibles. I don't want to be in here. This place is terrifying and I don't like it. I want this open. Okay. Does this not work?
God damn thing.
Oh, I have to turn the generator on for this part. Okay, we're gonna try the generator again. Please, no heart attacks. Oh no, there's clickers. Okay, I don't give a shit, I know where to go. Go. Sweet. Door shut behind me, we're all done.
For that. We gotta find Ellie.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I need a minute. Okay, we're gonna loot up. Ooh, a bathroom. Hello? Lockers. I'm happy there's no dead bodies in lockers that fall out on me. Because that would not be okay. Ooh, a workbench.
Time to go to work.
Okay. We don't have a lot of parts, so I'm not gonna upgrade anything. I don't know when the next workbench will be, but I'll probably have all my shit figured out by then. So, yeah, we're gonna keep going. Is this a shift door? A shift door. Oh, man. I just kicked that door down like a boss. Okay. Okay, can we craft? Yes. I just get so tired of leaving materials behind. So we have everything that we can. We're not gonna... Listening mode. That's useful, so... Crafting speed doesn't bother me, though. Like I said. Oh, and ho-ho. This is possibly the beginning of a video. Hello, everyone. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna keep going. What is that? Oh, it's a clicker having a bad time. It's a group of people.
I got it!
we're gonna move. I'm like fucking. Dude, I think that bucket gave my location. Oh god. Joel! You fuck! There's like one guy left. Okay, no ammo on them. Maybe that was just a clicker back there. I don't know, I thought there was one more guy. Oh, there is. Can I do a sick snipe on him? Is he gonna come out from over there? Fuck that recoil. Oh shit. Dang, man. If he can hit that, he has the moves. Okay. So I think there was some more ammo in here. Oh, I don't know where it is. It went. Or, whatever. What was that? That's a bottle. Oh shit, they're still aimed on me. Are any of them in here? I'm probably gonna have to take them out. I thought I can go in for the loot. I don't know where they are. Seriously, where are they? Oh. Hey, buddy. Come on, come over here. Come on. You know you want to. I'ma fuck you up, fam. I wanna fuck you up. You just fucking like, I don't know. You're an asshole. Okay, so this guy is gonna come back. I'm gonna try to take him out. Real quiet. I'm hoping that guy doesn't see us. That's my plan. Whoa, how did this broken glass get here? Oh, he's going the opposite way. But the other guy. What's going on here? Okay, so they're trading places? No. Okay. I'm very confused. I just want to get out of here. Actually, I want to go see if there's loot back there. And I really, I can't because you guys start shooting me. Maybe I can get more sneaky shots on them. Of course, now you're starting to come back. Hi. Hello. Are you gonna jump through this? Because that'd be unfortunate. Oh, you're not. Huh, that was weird, right? Huh, are you dead? Got the freezer. Ooh, supplies. Sweet. Can we craft anything? No. Okay, there's not much in the freezer. We're gonna walk around the kitchen now. There's health. Walk around. There we go. Hey! Nothing over here. Pick this up. Okay, it looks like there's some papers over there. So I'm gonna wanna get those papers. I just picked up so many things, I don't know what just happened. Okay, is that... that's a menu. I mean, I'd still like to have a menu. Sounds pretty... pretty nice. Okay, so we're obviously not going through this door. Where are we supposed to get out? Okay, so there's a brick here. Are any of these, like... okay. This looks like a possible way out. So if that's a possible way out, ooh, what was that? Oh! How did I not see this? So let's get up there, my boys. One. Oh god. Oh no. Come on, Joel. Come on. Probably having your mouth open isn't the best. Don't drown. Oh no. Yes, Joel, grab the gun. Grab it. Come on, Joel. Come on. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's Ellie.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
God damn
it,
Joel.
You glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what?
Wow.
No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
Dang.
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Joel, why are you such a fucking asshole? You know, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to go up the ladder. There we go. Ah, so there'd be nothing around here. So, ooh, charts. Physical highlights. I think that's what it says. Huh. You'll take good care of her. Sure you will. Oh look, we're up. Quickly gonna scan around. Could be something cool over
there.
Right there,
okay.
Sure, Joel.
Oh god.
Not going anywhere.
Joel, you've broken your guys' relationship. So we got her another one of those. Wow, dramatic. Of course, Joel's not gonna say anything because Ellie's mad. Why is there a brick up here? Is there any other reason to come up here? There's a bat. Can I make a melee weapon? Hold up. I forgot how to craft for a second, sorry. I'm terribly dumb. Okay. Excuse me? Why would I drop that for that? Okay. Oh, I feel bad because Joel, he's been through a lot, but he shouldn't be treating Ellie like this because Ellie's been through a lot too. I mean, not as much as Joel. Hey. Okay. Okay. Alright, we're just going down the stairs. Oh, there's a drop.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Oh, Joel, you fucked up. Men's bathroom. How you doing? This is the nightmare men deal with, guys. Is that a shiv? Dang, it is a shiv. Well, if there's a shiv door around, I know where to come back. So, that's good. Where's the female's bathroom? Winky face. Here it is. Bathroom, paper? No, it's a rag. Can't go in that stall. Oh, it's a thing. Colby Reed. I'm awful at names. Hopefully that was Colby Reed. Wonder if the tags are actually like developers or people just helped out, you know? I could have just been the definition of, I don't know. You guys know what I mean. It's late. I'm tired. But I gotta keep going. Can I craft? God, why do I do that? Okay. So there's nothing over here. Wait a minute. That was nothing. Ooh. What's this for? Oh, so that's for melee weapons. They last longer or something? I don't know. I don't read. Bet you there's guys over here. Ellie, I'm sorry. Wow, look at that. Pretty cool.
Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to
God
listen.
Damn it, Joel.
I do. It's just that. Whatever, Joel.
Damn it, Joel. You're making it worse. Ugh. I don't think there's gonna be anything at these tables. There could be something over here. No. L3.
That door looks like a way out.
Yeah, it does.
You see a way to get up there?
Nope.
And even if she did, she probably wouldn't help you. What was that? You look at guitar, I know how to play one of those.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Works. Kind of. So do I have to push it?
Alright.
Ellie.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Oh no.
Push!
I am!
Push, Joel,
you're ruining this relationship. Just so you know.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
God damn it. Me being a decent human being wants to, like, fix this. So it looks like we're almost out of the hotel. If it isn't over an hour, I'm gonna mash the two videos together. But if it isn't... If it is, you'll know what'll be happening. Because you guys will see it. Oh well. The talk of a very tired YouTuber. Here we go. And my accent, sorry, it comes out more when I'm tired. So you're probably like, wah, what is that? It's just me when I'm tired because my accent is, it's visible. I don't think there's going to be anything at these tables. Okay. I'm just going to check around this one real quick. Nope, okay. Well, we fucking made it outside. Feels nice. Ooh, cutscene.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Oh, well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there.
Aww,
quick.
Oh, look at them.
Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
You better, Ellie.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
Wow.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Yeah, so I should have known, but if you go,
I'm gonna pause it so that way nothing happens. So this is where we're gonna leave this off, because, you know, I feel like we're starting a new chapter. We got out of the hotel. We're obviously not to the bridge or whatever, wherever we're going. But, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Eat some food, go for some walks. Stay happy. Or try to. There's been a lot of depression in these videos. But that's fine. Because you're with the vet. Either way, good night, good morning, be safe.